Hi, this is Venkat Narayana from Shunya Technologies. Today I am going to discuss pattern with numbers in C like below. In first row we need to display 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In second row 2, 3, 4, 5. In third row 3, 4, 5. And fourth row 4, 5. And in fifth row 5. This is continuation to previous video, part 23, pattern with numbers in C. Please go through previous video before going through this video. We are going to discuss this logic over Visual Studio. Launch Visual Studio and create C application. Printf. Please provide number of rows. Declare a variable to store input value. Int number of rows. Read the input value from command prompt, scanf underscore s percentage d comma address of number of rows. We need to display output like this. Here we need to get rows, later we need to get the columns and values. If you want to get rows and columns, we need to use two for loops. For int row equal to 1, row less than or equal to number of rows, row plus plus. For int column equal to row, column less than or equal to number of rows, column plus plus. Printf percentage d white space comma column printf slash n. This statement will be used to go to next line. Exit this code, control F5. Please provide number of rows 5, enter. We are getting output as 1 2 3 4 5 2 3 4 5 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 5. We'll debug this code to understand flow of execution. Put breakpoint here. Go to debug. Click on start debugging or F5. Later click step into or F11. Click on start debugging. F11. Read the input from command prompt. 5. Enter. Here number of rows is equal to 5. In for loop, row is equal to 1. 1 less than or equal to 5. True. It goes to inner loop. Here row assigned to column, row is equal to 1, 1 assigned to column, that means column is equal to 1, 1 less than or equal to 5, true. This loop will execute 5 times. Here column is equal to 1, print 1, later column retrieved 1, that means column is equal to 2 less than or equal to 5, print 2, later 3, 4, 5, column is 6, 6 less than or equal to 5, false, it exits from inner loop, cursor goes to next line. And here we have output like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and cursor in next line. F11, row increment 1, row is equal to 2, 2 less than or equal to 5, true. 2 assigned to column, 2 less than or equal to 5. That means this loop will execute 4 times. Here we have output like 2, 3, 4, 5. F11, row increment 1, that means 3, 3 less than or equal to 5, true. Here column is equal to 3, 3 less than or equal to 5, true. This loop will execute 3 times. Row increment 1, row is equal to 4, 4 less than or equal to 5, true. 4 assigned to column, 4 less than or equal to 5, true. This loop will execute 2 times. And print the values. Row increment 1, row is equal to 5, 5 less than or equal to 5, true. Here row is equal to 5, 5 assigned to column. Here 5 less than or equal to 5, true. This loop will execute once. F11, row is equal to 6, 6 less than or equal to 5, false, it exits from program. And we have output like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 5. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.